RIOT Civil Unrest once again here in the streets of Spain. I don't know why we're protesting this time. It's probably for the previous Spanish video where they were like building a dump illegally. Not very nice of them. A mix of flags that are in the crowd here. We have Palestine, we have the Soviet Union, Ireland, of course Spain. Oh, and anarchism, and the Balearic states or whatever. So yeah, a lot of stuff going on here. Now I believe, yeah, we gotta get into this little circle that the police are in, so. Well, I guess we'll just try it peacefully at first. Let's just surround them. Whoa, what the hell was that? They're firing rubber ammo here, but they hit their own guys because they're stupid. Alright, well, we literally have everybody in here, and it doesn't seem to be going so well, so maybe we're going to have to escalate things a little bit. I did call in some reinforcements over social media, though, so hopefully that'll do something. I doubt it will, though. The ratio of like protesters we need to have in here compared to police members is. They just fired more rubber bullets and again hit their own guys. It's not very nice. Okay, that time they actually did hit like a couple of our dudes, but everybody's still doing strong. Alright, well, this is going nowhere, so I think it's about time we start throwing shit at them. Whoa! Fucking shock grenade right there. That's not nice. Another one? Come on, this is fucking ridiculous. Another one in smokes. Alright. Whoa, they just fired a fucking handgun. Alright, yeah, we definitely have justification to throw this goddamn paper bomb. Kaboom! Come on. Yeah, there it goes. I didn't even tell them to throw that fucking Molotov cocktail, so that's how you know shit's hitting the fan. Oh yeah, we're provoking my ass. Oh, that's bullshit. Shooting us with rubber bullets and throwing grenades at us. You even used a fucking hand grenade, a handgun, not a hand grenade. I mean, you are throwing grenades, not hand grenades, though. That would be awesome. Alright, they're going aggressive. We're gonna go aggressive too. How about that? It's like the American Revolution all over again, but in the streets of Spain. Alright, there's about to be three paper bombs going off, so this is our chance to attack. Alright, good, we're pushing them out. Keep going, boys, keep going. Really, we gotta hold steady. Fuck, it's a grenade! More fire, more explosions, more everything, damn you. Come on, one last final Black Friday. Run for it. Oh yeah, there's no way. We're just running for it. Jesus Christ, look at all the blood on the ground here. This is awful.
Crowd unable to clear the area. Oh no!
Wow, they actually didn't kill any of us. I'm honestly surprised. We killed 4. They wounded her, and we wounded 11. I mean, if you do the math, minus the fatalities, we injured the same amount of people. So, I mean, honestly, I wouldn't say it's fair to say police defended their position and moved cautiously. That's bullshit. They need a higher ranking than that. 8.8. We only got to that point to begin with because they were being douchebags and shooting at us with not only rubber bullets, but literally a goddamn handgun. So I call bullcrap on that.
True fact news! Police resists in violent massacre. A group of 400 protesters attempted to send away 50 police officers at 12 o'clock in the afternoon today in Spain. Without any success, the bloodbath caused 4 victims plus 26 total injured in just 16 minutes. The protest turned to be an act of indistinct violence, where only innocent policemen died.
Yeah, my ass. This is propaganda. It's your fact news, my ass, bro.
Leaving the whole police department shocked and alarmed.
Yeah. Bullshit. Anyways, I'll see you in the next riot, where hopefully we'll kick some ass next time.